We can't talk about faith without going to Hebrews 11. Now faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. Hebrews 11:31, it says, by faith, Rahab the prostitute did not perish with those who were disobedient because she had given a friendly welcome to the spies. She talked the talk and she walked the walk. And that's how we want to be as believers. We don't have faith just because we know that God is God of all. We have faith when we believe, and that belief is translated into action. Joshua sent two spies to Jericho. They came to Rahab, the prostitute, and she hid them. So Rahab took an extreme risk by hiding these individuals, but she said, I believe that your God is the one true God. And no matter what happens to me, I'm going to stake the rest of my life on that belief. The root of our works is our beliefs. Faith by itself, if it does not have works, is dead.